If you're looking for a combination of culture, delicious food and drinks, and endless outdoor activities, there's few places in the world like Asheville, North Carolina. In today's video, we're sharing the best 10 things to do in Asheville, North Carolina. For more travel tips and recommendations, be sure to subscribe to the channel and click the notification bell. Number 10, hiking. It's no secret that Asheville and the surrounding areas are home to some of the most beautiful mountain ranges in the country. Whether you're staying in a scenic cabin or booking accommodations closer to the city, you definitely don't want to miss exploring the nearby mountain ranges and trails. To the west of Asheville, you have the world-famous Smoky Mountains. Here you can find plenty of parks, trails, waterfalls, and wildlife. Of course, you can also enjoy the incredible views with the smokiness that gives these mountains their name. To the east, you have the Blue Ridge Mountains. Although they might not be quite as breathtaking or well-known as the Smokies, they're still worth the visit for the avid hiker. The Blue Ridge Mountains also host a number of slopes for skiing and snowboarding, but we'll talk about that in a minute. Number 9. The Biltmore Estate. The Biltmore Estate is America's largest home, built by none other than George Vanderbilt. The estate is located on over 8,000 acres of land and offers more than enough activities to keep any visitor entertained. You can walk, bike, or even ride horses around the estate to explore the vast nature and lush gardens on the property. The estate also houses 7 different restaurants that are sure to satisfy any craving. For the wine connoisseur, you'll want to stop by the award-winning winery for some complimentary tastings and other fun events. Plus, the Biltmore hosts a variety of seasonal events that are great for families of all ages. Number 8. The Pinball Museum. Nestled in the heart of downtown Asheville is the Asheville Pinball Museum. For just a few dollars admission, you can play pinball to your heart's content. The facility houses over 40 unique pinball machines from different eras. In addition to playing unlimited games, you'll be able to learn about each of the machines and their unique place in pinball history. If you happen to be a collector, the Asheville Pinball Museum also buys and sells pinball machines, so you might be able to pick up your next pinball game while you're in town. Number 7. Enjoy some craft beer. Asheville is packed with local breweries, offering a range of craft beers from simple lagers and ales to one-of-a-kind IPAs. You'll find many of these breweries located in downtown Asheville, although even those that are outside walking distance are worth a visit. When you're in the mood for a brew, you can't go wrong with Asheville Brewing Company. Located on a large, converted parking lot, Asheville Brewing Company has plenty of space to spread out and enjoy the weather. This is a great spot to stop for a drink with friends, pets, and even children. The location also features a huge movie screen where you can catch the big game or even a movie on special occasions. Number 6. Ziplining. If you want to enjoy the scenic views that Asheville has to offer, but hiking isn't quite extreme enough for you, you might want to book a ziplining expedition. There are ziplining locations throughout the Blue Ridge Mountains, offering treetop views and a thrilling ride. These expeditions also extend beyond the ziplining courses themselves, as you can expect to travel through the trees and enjoy other attractions at each location. If you're traveling with young family members, or if you'd like to err on the side of caution, don't worry. Each location has a variety of ziplining courses to choose from. You can expect fun for all ages. Number 5. The North Carolina Arboretum. Located in the southern Appalachian Mountains just a few miles south of Asheville, the North Carolina Arboretum offers acres upon acres of gardens, trails, and wildlife. The gardens feature one of the most botanically diverse settings in the country, including a unique bonsai collection you won't find anywhere else. You'll also find miles of trails you can hike or bike along, with plenty of options for beginners and enthusiasts alike. If you want to enjoy the nature that North Carolina has to offer, there are few better places to do it than in the North Carolina Arboretum. Number 4. Skiing and snowboarding. If you're in the mood to see some snow, Asheville offers some of the best slopes for skiing and snowboarding on the East Coast. You have plenty of options to choose from, including the popular Wolf Ridge Ski Resort north of Asheville, or the Cataluche Ski Area to the west. Both these locations offer a full range of snow activities, including skiing, snowboarding, and tubing. If you're a beginner, you can also book lessons to ease into the action before advancing to more advanced slopes. Number 3. The River Arts District. The River Arts District is located just a few miles outside of downtown Asheville. Positioned along the French Broad River, this district is filled with plenty of dining options, brew pubs, and of course, art. The galleries, which are located in industrial and historical buildings, feature over 200 artists. Whether you're interested in paint, pottery, glass, or even more unconventional art materials, there's plenty to pique your interest. Make sure you stop by for Second Saturday, the free monthly event that's held on the second Saturday of every month. Number 2, tubing and rafting. If you're traveling to Asheville during the warmer months, you have to take advantage of the water activities available. For a relaxing afternoon, you'll want to start with some casual river tubing at options like the French Broad River, the Green River Gorge, or Deep Creek in the Great Smoky Mountains National Park. But be warned, some of these rivers also have sections with bigger rapids, which may be better suited for other activities, so you'll want to plan your trip accordingly. For those looking for a thrill on the water, be sure to check out some whitewater rafting. Nantahala River is the most popular choice, and it's just a short drive from Asheville. Number 1. Downtown Asheville. If you do anything during your visit to Asheville, it should be making a stop in downtown Asheville. Here, you'll be able to enjoy some of the best of what the city has to offer. You'll find plenty of local breweries and restaurants to satisfy any craving. This includes Asheville Brewing Company, which we covered earlier, as well as Curate, one of the city's highest-rated restaurants. During your stroll downtown, you can stop by at the Asheville Pinball Museum or enjoy shopping at a selection of independently owned businesses. The majority of the shops in downtown Asheville feature local artists and goods, celebrating the distinct culture that Asheville has to offer. You'll also find the Asheville Art Museum, which houses breathtaking displays of all sizes. Of course, the buzzing downtown area also hosts music festivals and other fun events, so you may just want to walk around and explore for the day. Overall, Asheville offers a range of activities that make it a great destination for visitors of any age. With beautiful mountains and rivers in every direction, there's no better place for people who love the outdoors. And if you prefer to spend your visit relaxing, shopping, and indulging, there's plenty of options for that too. Have you been to Asheville yet? If so, leave us a comment and let us know what else belongs on this list. If you found something new to add to your itinerary, please leave us a like on this video. And for more videos about your next travel destination, be sure to subscribe to the channel and click the notification bell.